Can you recognize the perfect storm when you see it? Of course you do. That's why I clicked on this video. That's why you're interested in StormX. Ladies and gentlemen, today we are talking about this cryptocurrency project. We are doing a technical analysis versus American dollar and versus Bitcoin. Let's see what's happening with this promising coin right now and what might be happening in the future to come. So, if you're ready for the perfect storm, buckle up. Because we're gonna roar hard. Now you could be clicking some buttons on this page, you could be joining our tribe, our crypto pack, only if you're willing to. You know which buttons, you know what tribe, so consider it. Ladies and gentlemen, daily chart of StormX versus dollar, every candle, one day. What you're seeing is a price action in the last few months and a pretty clear downtrend, right? StormX, from its highest point at the beginning of April, was in a clear downtrend. Now, we don't need any indicator to see that this was the case for a very long time, for many weeks. But as I used past tense, was, things are changing, and that's why we're making this video. That's why I'm showing you another perspective. I'm showing you the possibility of a reversal. If you are StormX investor, I think you will be interested in this. But first, I would like to point out, all the way from this high and this low, we have a consecutive series of lower highs and lower lows, and you can see that this wasn't changing for quite some time. All that I'm pointing at you right now are lower highs and lower lows, but here comes the fun part. Here comes present day. What happened here at the end of last month is something completely different. Can you spot that we made our first higher low higher than this, and therefore starting to change the trend? We are no longer in a clear downtrend, and this is just one of the signs why that could be the case. Not only that, but we made a higher high, higher than this one. So, absolutely something is changing. I'm not talking just about StormX. Almost any chart that I reviewed in the last few days is looking like this. Things are changing. We are making higher highs and higher lows, therefore changing the trend and the momentum. Now, we can't say that there is a huge amount of buying power in, because that is not the case. Look at this, a little spike of volume, but not a significant one. What I would like to see is something like this, and this is a real buying power. I don't have any doubt in my mind, now that we're changing the trend, that it will come. For now that is not the case, but we are seeing some glimmer of hope. But you're a trendline guy. Good, so am I. And this is by far the most important trend line that I'm going to show you today, because from the peak it resisted us many times until it didn't. And I'm again speaking about the late, to be exact, at around 25th of last month, when we broke it, when we decided to write another story. So ladies and gentlemen, just by this simple trend line, I can be clear, downtrend is over at StormX. And not only that, you can see that this was a school example of a downward sloping channel. Support, support, support. And ta-da, we are no longer in that channel. So, therefore, you shouldn't be too worried about lower levels at StormX. You should be worried about your nerves and about you having patience. Because right now, since we exited this downtrend, if not for a quick reversal, we could still be in for some sideways action, in for some dull period, something that would numb your nerves, something that would drive you crazy. And this is how many investors are exiting the market. They can't stand anymore that nothing is happening with a favorite coin. Have patience, a new upside will come. Simple as that. Now let's talk a bit in terms of moving average. You know, like exponential moving average. This is 34 exponential moving average. And right now, I need you to notice one thing. In this area, check out what happened. Well, 34 exponential moving average was our clear support. This was the time of glory. We were in an uptrend. Then something changed and all of this area was our pretty firm resistance. You can see that we were always rejected here from it. Here we tried to break above it but was not able to sustain it. And this area last month was the most clear example of what I'm talking about. Clear resistance and the weakness of the coin. My friends, what is happening right now? We are above it. 34 exponential moving average is below us. That is very bullish. If we could find a clear support at this moving average, bounce hard, that would be the start of something that you've been waiting for as a StormX investor. Now, not only 34 is an outside, but a pretty important one, 55. And right now, right at this moment as I'm making this video, we are finding a clear support at this 55 exponential moving average. This is pretty bullish stuff. So, StormX is not looking that bearish as you might think right now. The signs, and there are pretty few ones, are on the charts. We could be in for some trend reversal and the new upside targets. Now, absolutely, I believe that this year StormX will regain its all-time highs and a new levels that we're going to talk about in another video. We're not yet in the clear, but let's say that we are setting up for a new up leg. Good things are ahead of you. Let's quickly dive into the chart of StormX versus Bitcoin. Let's see how we stand on that front. Perfect storm again. Let's find out. Right off the bat, with the naked eye, I can say that we are still not bullish as versus USD. Because yes, something is brewing, but as you can see, from that low, we practically made a higher low, but still no signs of higher high. This was our high, and this is still a lower high. Now maybe this is the case of a squeeze that is ahead of us. And now as I drew it, this symmetrical triangle, I believe so. This is a symmetrical triangle, by itself a neutral pattern. So it could go bearish, it could go bullish. But my assumption is, regarding the USD chart, that we will go bullish. So, we don't have a clear confirmation versus BTC, but things are preparing. You can see that there is that pressure cooker model of resistance and a particular support. This will have to break at some point. The more and more I look at it, this is starting to get bullish. Now, if you draw those two moving average, 34 and 55, you can see that we are not regaining it as a support yet. But it's like we are preparing for doing this. This whole chart is screaming no confirmation, but a pretty good setup for a future bullish upside. We really are squeezing between those moving averages, but still not confirming the bull. And if I plot this 89 exponential moving average, then you know clearly what I'm talking about. I think it's pretty clear that 89 right now is pushing us down pretty substantially. It's doing it right now. It was doing it here and even all of this time. So we are definitely not in the clear yet. My general conclusion is StormX is preparing for a perfect storm versus USD. It's more bullish than versus BTC. It's just like can't stand to get out of those shekels versus Bitcoin, which are still on. StormX is still bounded by those pretty significant points of resistances that I just showed you. If you want to be exact, let's remove 34 and 55 and just check out 89. I mean, everything is pretty clear by this one. The price is hugging and really won't let go that 89 exponential moving average, but can't get to break it. After we break 89 exponential moving average, you will see real fireworks. And I'm talking about something of a new altcoin season that will be happening this year. And yes, you heard me right, this year. I know that there are many bearish channels on YouTube that are predicting a bear market of a few years. Absolutely not. In my opinion, we are just on a pause, multi-month pause, but a pause that will remain to the upside in a foreseen time. Okay, Good. Now, if you're willing to, one more time I'm asking you, like, subscribe, share, do all the good stuff, be a good dinosaur. You can even check out other works of this channel. Maybe you find your perfect coin right there, and maybe you see another opportunity that's laying down for you. Who knows what's waiting? That said, a pretty big roar to you, my friend. Let's go into the storm.